83-year-old Ken Dyers hobbles into court. He's facing 21 counts of indecent assault against two 12-year-old girls.
Life's an illusion. This is an illusion we're having here now. You know, it's not the whole truth.
I don't overwhelm you with it because I can use more energy than you.
It's about his amazing techniques, the research he does at home.
There's a real market to become the ultimate person and the ultimate human.
We are the programmer of the mind. We are not the mind.
It makes everything, instead of a problem, things being a problem, it's a challenge.
I've got rid of a lot of that stuff that says I'm less than I am. It's gone!
One attached spirit could control 15% of your life.
So it's sort of a very highly evolved being.
It depends on how you look at it. You can say football's a cult. What's the difference? What's a cult?
You don't see us going under.
You destroy everything you don't understand. That's human nature.
They tend to see themselves at odds with the world.
It was more than that. For me, the rest of the world didn't exist.
He still has extraordinary power. Personal power.
Who do you know that's loved by so many people? Not through fear, but loved.
Well, I'd say it's a kind of like a people farm.
Yeah, but everything's a con.
Whether he really overshot the boundaries is, you know, I guess he did.
It was, so you're not clear on sex, so suck my d***.
I'm not going to defend myself against garbage.
I might have to prove that to God, but I don't have to prove that to anybody else.
I hope you won't use that. You could really misuse
it. I don't give a f***, you use it or not now. I don't care anymore.
That's all right.